just a little pause. Just a little.
Watch your screen so we can tell.
Exactly. That's perfect.
That looks so much better.
He's upright.
He's upright.
Tell him.
Hey, you're back. When you're coming through, you're really upright. You're not coming through.
Because you're trying to overthrow it.
I want you to come down and through. You're staying back. Your whole chest, not so much your arm, your chest is staying back.
Come down and through.
Take a thrower's mentality, no pitching. If you're pitching, you're trying too much. Just throw the ball like you know how.
A lot better.
Stay controlled.
What do you got there?
Doing 20.
Yeah.
He looks a lot better.
40.
No,
yeah, 20. He's going to throw
in spots.
I know he is. He's doing good.
Four is a lot.
No, he's gonna stop at 20 and then do 20 from the stretch later.
So you got what number?
Three more.
Two more for Timmy.
I'm afraid to blow my hardest. I can feel the rip in there, but not like a rip.
Yeah, just throw the ball.
It's still like stiff, it's like chipping the ice off. My arm's buried in like
cobwebs. Don't worry about it, Dirk. That's why we're here, guy. We're gonna chisel it off.
Three left, that's it.
We're not playing to win the World Series though, so don't worry about it.
Nice.
Timmy, that's it, kid. Get ready over here. Get someone else in Steve's now. Two pitches left, Christian.
Got more already.
This is
the last one.
I like this.
You like what?
I like
angle.
Me doing the video, and I like what's like doing the clipboard.